Cornwall knocks the big man down. Shot! And just getting a piece of it was Aaron Bold. Loose ball in front of Jeff Cornwall. Jeff Cornwall's in alone! A chance to go ahead! Cornwall scores!
Cornwall with 12 seconds left. Jeff Cornwall. Wow, the most unlikely of characters right there coming down on the breakaway. Beats Cosmo with 12 seconds left. Now we don't want that 10 seconds back.
We don't want it. You're right, Casey. 12 seconds left. The Rush lead, 11-10. Jeff Cornwall scoops the loose ball, goes in alone, and beats Anthony Cosmo. And just listen to this for a moment, folks.
Scored by number 13, Jeff Cornwall. Unassisted, baby!
Jeff Cornwall beats Dane Smith with a loose ball and then beats Anthony Cosmo. They're going to look at it because we're in the final couple minutes, but it's a good goal. 12-7. Rush lead by one.
Well, pick anybody on the roster, even another transition guy. I bet you wouldn't have picked Jeff Cornwall to have the winner with 12 seconds left.
Well, you and I.